Had my boy Kevin in here today.
Blonde hair Kevin?
Box head Kevin.
He got the one mean looking eye?
No, that's mean mugging Kevin.
You know a lot of Kevins.
Yeah, Kevin was telling me about this garage near him that got raided by the cops. They just shut the shit down. No questions, just gone.
That's probably some punk-ass grease pit full of scrubs who ratted on each other after pulling some shady shit. That ain't us.
Yeah, you're right. We got a possum, not a rat.
I am definitely taking that after the last night's race. Because my god, that was awful. There's some decent money to be made tonight. They were gonna save that till last, cause my A plus car is a lot easier to lose cops in than this. I think I'm gonna save that till last if I can.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What, you got more than one?
Whoa, just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it, got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games,
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah, something like that.
Damn, we just took a serious hit back there.
How the fuck did you get in here? Oh, there we go. We all know this ain't gonna be pristine.
Turn up the heat and get this pump off the road!
Right. One Testarossa that's gonna end up in some rich asshole's personal museum.
Arrived on the scene, control. We are on the suspect's tail, dispatch. shut up. It's not gonna get hold out here.
I can keep up with you, punk.
Bike strip should take this for a bound.
I'm leaving that event. Ain't gonna do that with money what's worth doing.
Rydell's right.
That ain't gonna end well for anyone, that.
Hi, need a lift?
Ciao. I hear you get people out of trouble.
It's something I do from time to time. You need an assist?
I do.
Cool. Let me know where you're at, and I'll head over.
Grazie. Dropping a pin now.
Consider it done.
Is that them? Looks like it.
Man, oh. Just got intense.
Let's up the pressure and
stop these punks. Not long till they're gone.
No. You've done this before?
We need to get rid of them.
No shit, Sherlock.
Don't hit anybody, okay?
You've done this before? Once or twice. What happened?
Was that a new installation by a local artist who specializes in guerrilla art?
Guerrilla art?
She takes existing corporate-sponsored artwork and gives it her toco personal.
Gusto?
Personal touch.
Wow. Well, I bet those corporations love that.
They do. So do the sbirri when she does the same to their vehicles.
So, you into art?
I'm into capturing young women's experiences of makeshift. Whatever expression that involves.
Why do we not if it unlocks
somebody
it?
Somebody has to document this work before it's torn down and replaced by una schifezza vapida.
Yeah. I mean, it would be a shame to see it replaced by a vapida. Yeah.
Crap, that. Imagine if your work was taken away from you before the world had a chance to appreciate it.
You forget Yaz stole my car?
So much drama has happened, darling. I can't keep up anymore.
Thank you.
should check out what I've posted today.
Definitely.
It was a pleasure to hang.
Do that while we're here.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What? You got more than one?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, nope. That depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it, got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games.
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah, something like that.
I'm a stage in the motor. Was out the flicker, my head you mini zor. Gish you mini war. Backs of a night or a war. And tell me that track, the Spanish guitar. على شوية ترنات, على ميكس محصلش الغبار. Bros.
Whoa. I did kind of loop around that by accident. Boy, I ain't done it then.
That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What? You got more than one?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well,
no, I haven't. That depends. Stop asking me. Don't care about your damn Testarossa. Welcome back to another episode. It's been about a week since I last played this game, so I'm kind of a little bit lost to where I am. So let's go and do this SOS.
Need a lift?
This is Anichka. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin.
I think I might have jumped on that a little bit too quick then. Ah, oh, fuck.
Lock the city down and nail this jerk!
Burbs in a Nissan. Suspect Colby Houdini.
Suspect just pulled a vanishing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Keep looking for him!
Your confidence is inspiring, but we will see.
Oh, it feels weird playing this game again. So I've been playing Forza and Cyberpunk last week and not playing this, and it feels weird jumping back on this again.
The eternal struggle between self-expression and the nanny state. Pretty bullshit.
I feel you. Where can I take you?
My safe house.
No problem. The cops are really coming down hard.
Because Mayor Stevenson has her dogs on a short leash. Yap, yap, yap. Shoo, shoo, tiresome puppies.
Oh, you don't like Stevenson, huh?
As the funny girl says, maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them.
Get that cop off the map. Really?
Racer, I see them.
They're really trying to get us.
Dispatch, I'm gunning for those street racers. All units, interceptors first on the scene. Interceptor here for the assist, dispatch.
I've seen harder hits from puppies.
Undercover going after the perp 2, dispatch. Control, AWDs join the pursuit.
Where is this safe house we gotta get to? Just so I can put a waypoint on map. I can't even put a waypoint on map. Go straight ahead.
This is getting harder to keep up with this fool! Damn, they slipped right past us!
Dispatch here, racer out of sight at Stephen Key Resort.
Oh, come on.
All my life.
Do you know what I love about Lakeshore? She's vibrant, authentic, always surprising.
The city?
The city, yes, but this vitality is as light as not.
Oh my lord, this stupid crashing animation. Fucking, I hate it.
They're back! Get your game face on!
At this point, I really don't care if I get caught.
cop's gonna get away from us, folks. Damn, you fools are schooling me.
Now that's over, we can continue. The city, yes, but this vitality is this life. I hate the LPD.
What the fuck was that? I didn't even crash into anything.
Death by a thousand cuts.
I'm staying on their tail. Not sure how much more gas we have left in the tank here.
The cops on this game are worse than what's on GTA 5, and that's saying something.
I think we need to shake them. She comes alive through her people, through our community.
I like that.
I do not say it to be cute or nice. I say it because it is the truth.
This is the place?
Yes, my garage, with all its own weirdly incredible...
About time. That's 5. I think that's the only one that's worth it.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What? You got more than one?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well,
nope.
That depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down?
It keeps giving me Testarossa and I'm not going to pick
it
up.
Got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games. Hmm?
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah, something like that.
Me and my brother.
gira so much in the club is a star. Flow for Colombia, face on the Adidas. Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Marathon, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna.
Let's see what you're made of. Bad, but can't stay there.
Crash it. Time to go back.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What? You got more than one?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
It's annoying how it keeps giving you the same thing.